guess I'm going to walk. Oh, that milky white way. Oh, child, some of these days. Well, I'm going to walk that milky white way. Oh, some of these days. Well, 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 I'm going to walk up and take up my stand. Gonna join that Christian band. I'm going to walk, whoa, that milky white way. Oh, Lord, some of these days. I'm gonna tell my, oh, my mother, howdy, 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 when I get home. Yes, I'm going to tell my mother, howdy, when I get home.
Thank you. Jesus. Peace. Peace.
Thank you.
been on it for a night. He just tell me we've been on it just for a night. It won't last long, just for a night. Just gonna last for a few hours, but just for a night. But when you get through weeping, when you get through moaning and groaning, he said everything will be all right. Put your trust in God. Lean not to your own understanding, because God is still good. No matter how bad the situation look, but God's still good. If I don't wake up in the morning, he's still good. If I don't have no food on my table, he's still good. If I don't have no food on my table, he's still good. And the Bible say good all the time. And all the time, he's good. So family, hold up your head up. God, the Bible says, I look to the hills. That's what we got to do. I look to the hills. And it come from Corbin. It come from God. Today is the day that the Lord has made. And the Bible says we shall rejoice. I said rejoice. I didn't say be sad. I said rejoice. We're going to have a we're gonna have a good time. Amen. Amen. I don't know about you, I couldn't have a good time. Amen. God have blessed us so much. Amen. We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna have service today. Amen. 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 I brought somebody with me. Yes, I didn't bring First Lady with me. Yes, but I brought somebody with me. Yes, I didn't say he's sitting on the other side. I said he's sitting right there with me. He led me all the way down here. And while we're here, we might as well have a good time. Because the Bible said, let everything that have breath. Come on, church. Everything that have breath. But praise the Lord. We're going to praise him. Amen. It's your name.
Yes, sir.
You can come up. But first of all, we want to give honor to God.
Yes, sir.
Amen. For being here today. Amen. Not because that we've been so good.
Amen.
Not just because we made mistakes. Yes. But God been good to us.
Yes, sir.
He been better to us than we've been to our what? Amen.
Amen.
Amen. We're going to have a prayer about Deacon McGill,
amen.
Old Scripture, Pastor Sam,
amen.
New Testament, Pastor Gant, selection for the choir. You can have Minister Bank, Andy Banks,
mm-hmm.
our own meal in the kitchen.
Amen.
We'll have another selection by Mount Moriah Choir.
Amen.
And we'll be coming back up next.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank
you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank
you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank
you,
Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. This is a homegoing service.
Yeah.
It's a homegoing.
Amen.
It's a homegoing because you preach a funeral while you live.
Yeah.
This is a homegoing
yeah.
service.
Yeah.
We just thank God for all us being able to support the family.
Yeah.
Because one thing about it, we all hit down that same road.
Yeah.
Amen.
Sooner or later.
Yeah.
Might be tomorrow, but sooner or later it's coming.
Amen.
And all that I advise you to do is just be ready when he calls your name.
Yes, sir.
But we thank God for being here today and supporting all this family.
Amen.
And Father God, we thank you right now for us being able to be here today. Amen. We call on your name because we need you right now.
Amen.
Father, we need you at a time like this.
Yes.
Father, we ask you to hold this family up, our Father.
Yes.
Comfort them, Father, in their lonely hour. God, know they need you right now.
Amen.
We thank you, God, our Father, for letting us just be able to come one more time.
Yes.
God, know we thank you right now. We ask you to touch each and every one of them hard this evening, our Father. Bless them with the blessing you see they standing in the need. Father, because somebody needs you for one thing, somebody needs you for another.
Yes.
But whatever we need you for, God, know you're able to supply all our need. We might not need the same thing, but one thing we all need is that Jesus. We need Jesus in our heart, in our home. Everywhere we go, we need to take the Lord with
us.
Because I tell you, the way things is in this old world now, it's just dangerous to be around anywhere. So you better have God with you.
Amen.
You're not safe in your own home. We thank God, our Father, for being able just to say one more, call your name just one more time.
Amen.
The reason we call your name, our Father, because we allow that your name is the only name we can be saved by, the name of Jesus. We call on your name, our Father, because you one that's in grace and mercy, our Father.
Yes.
Out of this part, you that grace and mercy taught us one more time, being
yes.
able to attend this service. And God, know we thank you for that right now. Father, we ask you, Mr. Will, look down on us this evening, our Father,
yes.
with an eye filled with a tender heart of compassion. Lord, know we thank you right now in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Father, we just ask you right now to comfort this family in the days to come. They're going to miss their loved one, our Father.
Yeah.
But one thing about it, you say, I won't leave you comfort.
Yeah.
I'll be right there by your side. Whenever you feel the lonely, just call, look to heaven, just call on the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Say, Lord, I thank you right now. Thank you for being by my side.
Yeah.
One thing about it, God will never leave you or forsake you. He'll always be right there by your side.
Yeah.
All we got to do is just call on the name of Jesus. No matter, it never get too late, it never get too early. Whenever you feel in need, just call on Jesus.
Yeah.
God knows he'll come. He might not come when we want him, but he always on time.
Yeah.
God knows we thank you for that right now. Being God and God all by yourself.
Yeah.
We thank you for that right now.
Amen.
And Father, we said in our clothing, our Father, that comfort this family. Yeah. Keep them, my Father. Keep your long arm protection wrapped all around them, my Father. Each and every one of my Father, we thank you right now. In the name of Jesus, we do pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
We pray the family strength in the Lord this evening.
Yes, sir.
Amen. That God will continue to heal.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. And amend the broken heart and the wounded spirit.
Amen.
Only he can do. Amen.
Amen.
Only he can do. But we rose to give you scripture from Ecclesiastes 9 chapter, amen, the 11th verse and verse 12. The 9th chapter of Ecclesiastes. I returned and saw under the sun that the race is not to the swift, not a battle to the strong, neither yet bread to the wise, not yet riches to men of understanding, not yet fable to men of skills, but time and chance happen to them all. For man also knoweth not his time, as the fishes that are taken in an even net, and as the birds that are caught in a snare, so are the son of men snared in evil time when it falleth suddenly up on them. May God add a blessing to the heroes.
Amen. We thank God for this opportunity. Amen, because it's an honor to be standing before you. Amen, whether we know it or not, it could have been us instead of him. But I'd like to say to you all that God don't make no mistakes. Amen. To show you how God works. Amen. The pastor just read to you from Ecclesiastes. Amen. Now, the same chapter, well, not the same chapter, but the same book, the Lord put it on my heart. Amen. To come from Ecclesiastes and the third chapter. Amen. Ecclesiastes, the third chapter, the Lord is trying to tell us something. Amen. That, amen, is a time for everything. Amen. It's a time for everything. Amen. The Lord said that, amen, to everything there is a season and a time to every purpose under this heavens. A time to be born and a time to die. A time to pluck up that which is, amen, a time to plant and a time to pluck up that which is planted. Amen, a time to kill and a time to heal. A time to break down and a time to, amen, build up. A time to weep and a time to laugh. A time to mourn and a time to dance. Amen, a time to cast away stones and a time to gather stones together. Amen, a time to embrace and a time to refrain from embracing. A time to get and a time to lose. A time to keep and a time to cast away. Amen, a time to rend and a time to sow. Amen, a time to keep silent. And a time to speak. Amen. And a time to love. And a time to hate. A time for war and a time for peace. Amen. God bless you. We pray, amen, that God will continue to strengthen you as he always has. God bless you.
That's my home.
That's my home.
Thank you, Jesus.
That's my home.
We're on the
other side of church.
Yeah.
That's my home.
Whoa.
Oh, that's my home.
Whoa, then that's my home.
That's my home.
Thank you, Jesus. That's my home.
That's my home.
Where we on the
other
side of
church.
Yeah.
That's my home.
Yeah. One of these old morning, it won't be long. Up there.
day that the Lord has made.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I choose to rejoice
Amen.
And be glad.
Amen.
See, in spite of our circumstances on today, y'all, I want y'all to know that God is still good.
Yes, sir.
He's still good.
Yeah.
Because the Bible tells us what? Says that some of us, all of us, got to leave here.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We all got to leave here.
Amen.
One day. He said that he gives and he take away. So that's all you need to get in your spirit today. We all on borrowing time. We are not here to stay on this side.
Amen.
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 Amen. And you know I was thinking of, I prayed all the way here and everything. And you know, I was just thinking about what was said to me. See, Spanky was ready to leave here. How you know that? Because Pat told him. He told Pat that he was ready to leave. He was ready to leave. See, ain't nothing wrong with the world, but there's so many sinful people in this world today. And you know he was ready to go. Then he tells his sister Ivory, he says that Tuesday will be too late.
Right now.
Now I'm gonna tell you, anybody in their right mind, know that they are finna leave you.
Yes, sir.
And don't repent of their sin before they leave. Something wrong. I believe that Spanky repent of his sin. I believe he had a talk with God. He had a talk with y'all. He had a talk with him. You know, God gave me revelation when I was coming to Warwick, Georgia today. He had a talk with God. And I believe Spanky said, you know, if I could just be his mouthpiece today. I believe that he said, I just want to slip on out of here. Why I got my life fixed with God, I want to just slip on out.
Yeah, right.
See, he could have felt that if he went back home, he could have felt weak. But I believe today that he got his life fixed with God. See, we are not to judge him today. Don't judge him. See, now God called one of us home today. Are we ready? Are we ready? See, y'all got to realize you don't know the day, the time, or the hour. You don't know. That's why it behooves us to keep our business straight with God. If you're not saved today, this is a good day. This is a wonderful day to be saved. See, God done gave us another chance.
Yes, sir.
Another chance. Another chance to get right what we have wrong in our life on today. Now, if you want to live for eternity, family, you need to get it right. See, it's a time that, you know, we all done done some things. We done done some things. But look like to me when you get a certain age. Look like to me, you know, time is winding up. Look at the pandemic. Look at all the people, lives been lost. Come on. My God. God say, what more? What more can I do? Y'all, it's time to get right. Family, it's time to get right. All that foolishness, it's time to get right. You know what it takes to live forever in eternity. See, I don't know about y'all, but I'm striving every day. Every day to be ready. But if I ask you a question today, if God call you home right now, my God, will you be ready? Will you be ready? I need y'all to love one another today. Love one another. See, that's the problem in the world today. Every time you cut the TV on, somebody killing somebody. Y'all, love one another. It's just the easy to love it is to hate. I don't have a hate in my body. Thank you, Jesus. I love all God's people. And I ask y'all today, to please love one another. We got a lack of love in this world today. I love you all. I love you all. But I love God best.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
To God be the glory. We thank God for this afternoon. Thank God for his beautiful sunshine and fair, beautiful sky. We could have been the other way, but he allowed all of us to be here today. We are here at the going home service of Spanky. One day, I ain't gonna say ain't done that, but most homes, thank God to thank you. It ain't hurt nobody else. Thank you. I believe he loves everybody. He tried to treat everybody right. And I believe that he, and I know, he's my first cousin, but he was, I think Spanky was some way better than I was. Because he never tried to start anything or get in no mess. He just was Spanky. Ain't nothing you could say, but he was Spanky. And he loved all his family. He tried to treat them all the same. Everybody get mad sometimes. Keep a tongue falls out. But it don't, you don't have to take it to the grave with you. Or if you take it to the grave with you, you ain't gonna make it home. So we as family today and as friends, we need to look to the hill from where come out of here. For all our help come from the Lord. Mind of you don't want to claim him, I claim him. I know who got me. The Lord and the Savior Jesus Christ. One went out on Calvary. Hung high and stretched wide. Said at the water when they pierced him in his side. Said it was for baptism. And then when the blood came out, he said that for redemption for our soul. That we could be saved. That grace and that mercy. The blood that he shed, laid in that tomb for 3 long days.
Yes,
but on the third day morning, he got up. When he got up, he got up with all power, both heaven and earth, in his hand, that we might have that right to be alive.
Amen.
That look to the hill, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
What is this?
What is this?
I can feel it so good right now. What is this?
What is this?
Make me wanna run on anyhow. Whatever it is.
Whatever it is.
I know it makes me
hate love my enemy.
Love my enemy.
Makes me love my enemy.
Lord, it makes me
hate me love my friend.
Love all of my friends.
Makes me love my friend.
It won't let me.
Let me be ashamed.
Be ashamed.
Let me be ashamed.
I can tell it works. Oh,
a shame we're on. Tell somebody how good God is. I got to tell somebody that here's a way out of no way. What is this? Come on, church. What is this that make me want to run on and see what the end going to be? Woo. Sound like somebody come here in church. Sound like somebody come here in church. The Bible said I was glad. Help me, somebody. He said I was glad. Somebody say thank you.
Thank you.
Come on, church, say thank you.
Thank you.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you. Amen.
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 I'm not an all-night preacher. Y'all need to help me. I'm not an all-night preacher. So you better get on. You better get on board. If you miss something, you got to ask somebody what you preach about. Amen. We don't believe in standing up alone, but we believe in having a good time. Amen, amen. Amen. Song. Songs 31. Listen, the Bible says, indeed. Oh Lord, do I put my what? My trust. Amen. Indeed, I got to put my trust. And let me never be ashamed. Deliver me deliver me in thy righteousness. Bow down thy ear to me. Deliver me speed. I need you right now.
Come on, Pastor.
Be thou my strong rock. For a house of defense.
Yeah.
I need you to do one thing for me.
Yes, sir.
I need you to save me.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Amen.
For thou art my rock.
My rock.
And my fortune.
Yes,
therefore,
yes,
for thy name's sake, lead me.
Jesus.
And God.
Yes,
pull, I need you to pull me out of something.
Yes,
pull me out of the net that laid privately for me. For thou art my strength. I need strength.
Yes, sir.
Verse 5, we're ready.
Come on.
In thy hand, I commit my spirit.
Yes, sir.
Thou have what? Redeem me. I need the Lord to redeem me.
Yes,
oh Lord. God of truth.
Yes, sir.
We're gonna talk this afternoon.
Okay.
When your heart is broken.
Yes,
God can save.
Yes,
I say when your heart is broken.
Yes.
The family heart is broken right now.
Yes.
But God know how to put it back together.
Yes,
amen. Amen. But you got to do something. You got to what? Put your trust in him.
Yes.
And if you just put your trust in him,
yes, sir.
Somebody say everything's gonna be all right. Listen, listen. Life has a preparation period.
Yes.
Life is short
all right.
compared to eternal.
Yes.
Amen. But you got to what? Put, you got to do something.
Yes, sir.
In order to get where God is,
yeah.
you got to do some preparation. You got to get your heart right. You got to get your mind right. Amen. Help me, somebody.
Yes,
to eternal life. God has a plan and a time in life for us. We have a plan. God have a plan and a life for us to get out of a house in order. Help me, somebody. That's why God has the church, where the church, where you go to the church and give God what? Give God the praises.
Amen.
Amen. I don't know about y'all, but when I go to church, I believe in having a good time.
Amen.
Amen. That's why I said, well, you can go to church. And not on that hill. And then you get your Bible where you can read.
Amen.
Amen. When your heart is broken,
Amen.
You can talk to God.
Yes,
and tell him what everything about your trouble.
Yes.
Amen. You know, see, God give us the church where we have hope mm-hmm. in Christ.
Mm-hmm.
And then he appoint us what? To heaven. Amen. The church will appoint you what? To heaven.
Yes.
Help us, somebody.
Right.
And then guess what? He give us sorrow.
Yes.
Huh? To bring us to himself. He give you sorrow.
Yes.
To bring him what? To himself. Oftentimes it takes sorrow to get your house in order. And when you get sorry, you realize you got to have Jesus. And when you got Jesus on your side, you got what, everything that you need. Y'all need to help me today. Amen. Psalm 34 and 7 say the righteous, listen to what it says. It said the righteous cry. And the Lord heard him.
Yes, sir.
And he delivered him out of all his trouble.
Amen.
And Psalms 31 say, listen what it say. He said, indeed, I need you, Lord.
Yes,
I need you, Lord.
Yes.
In a time like this, my heart is broken.
Yes,
but indeed, I need you, Lord.
Jesus.
And when I need you, I got to put my word, trust in him.
Yes, sir.
And I'm never going to be what, ashamed.
Yes.
Honor about you, I'm not ashamed because God be good to me.
Yes.
God brought all of us from a mighty long way.
Yes.
God woke us up this morning.
Yes.
God stumbled us on our way. I want to say, indeed, oh Lord, do I put my trust and let me never be what ashamed and deliver me in that righteousness.
Yes, sir,
and this, listen what I say. And then when you do that, I need you to bow down to me. I need you to get close to me. I need you to get close to get in my ear and let me know and tell me everything. And whisper in my ear. It's about bow down thy ear what to me and deliver me what speedily. I need you in a time like this. Why? Because he is my what?
Strength. Yes, sir.
He's my strong rock.
Yes,
when you got Jesus, you got the rock.
Yes, sir.
When you got Jesus, you got joy.
Yes.
You got peace.
Yes.
You got understanding.
Yes.
And not only that, he's a strong rock for the house of defense. I need you to do something for me.
Yes.
I'm going from one place to another, trying to find salvation. But Lord, I need you to what? Save me. Anybody want to get saved today? Help me somebody. Throw your hands. I want to get saved today. I need to be saved today. I need your grace. I need your mercy. It said, for thou art my strong, thou art my rock, and my fortress. Therefore, my name's sake, I need you to lead me, God. I need not only to lead me, I need you to guide.
Yes.
I need you to hold my hand.
Glory.
He said, pull me out.
Yeah.
Pull me out.
Uh-huh.
Out of the net.
Yes, sir.
And give me some strength.
Yeah.
But I don't know about you, but I'm so glad
yes.
that God will.
Yes, sir.
He'll take care of you.
Yes,
all you have to do is hold up your head.
Well.
I know your heart is broken.
Yeah.
But God said, I can put your heart back together.
Yes, sir.
I don't know about you, but I'm so glad I got somebody I can talk to. In the midnight hour, when I'm by myself, I say, Lord, I need you in a time like this. And when I find joy and I find peace, I'm so glad that that God is, he's a good God. God is, there's a way out of no way. But I don't know about you, but I'm also glad when I got a broken heart, I said, Lord, I need you to save me. I need you to put me up. I need you to shine me up for all that calorie. But I'm so glad the Bible said he died, but early, somebody say early. Thursday morning, he got up with all power in his hand, but also glad that he got up. When he got up, he saved me. Aren't you glad that God saved you? God took you out of the nightclub. God put you down to the church. God put you on your knees, but I'm so glad I got joy. I got Jesus on my side. Anybody got him? If you got him, raise your hand. If you got him, say, I got him. I don't have half of him. I got him. I got the whole man. I got the man with all power in his hand. I got the man in the midnight hour. He'll rock you. He'll moan you. Amen. The Bible says, I heard a story. We're ready to close out. But I heard a story. So there was a lady. That lady went to a pastor. Said, Pastor, say, I'm scared to death. Said, everywhere I go, two men follow me. Said, when I go to the mall, two men follow me. See, when I go to the grocery store, two men follow me. And the pastor said, did you call the police? He said, yeah, I called the police, but they couldn't find him. He said, I know who it is. He said, you'll find it in Psalm 23 and 60. He said, sure, that was grace, that was mercy. Everywhere you go, you got grace and you got mercy. Everywhere you go. And then they said, I tell you what, when I go to the grocery store, I'll tell mercy. And I tell grace, say, come on with me. When I go in the home, I open the door for him. I say, come on in, mercy and grace. When you got grace, when you got mercy, you got all that you need. When you got grace, you got mercy. When you got grace, it'll lift you up. When you got grace, it'll pull you up. But I'm so glad I got mercy. I got grace. It's follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Aren't you glad? Woo! So glad. So glad. I'm glad just to be here. This joy I have. Y'all need to talk with me, somebody. This joy I have. I said this joy. Not your joy, but this joy that I have. The world ain't giving. And the world can't. The devil trying to take it away. But you tell the devil, say, devil, you ain't going to steal my joy. Because I come too far. I said, I come too far. I'm going to close that. I come too far. I said, I come too far. To turn around.
Amen. Thank you. Oh, yes, Lord.
Expressions of sympathy that you each have shown. They ask for your continued prayers in the days to come, and may each of you continue in the blessings of the Lord. The following floor arrangements have been sent to the family. In love and memory of Mr. L.J. Williams, with deepest sympathies, Fort Stewart, Georgia, Florney Tyson Jr. With deepest sympathy, Willie and Brianna Cross. With deepest sympathy, Mount Moriah Baptist Church, Reverend Ivory J. Corbin, Pastor. The family flower is giving love and memory of a loving and caring father, grandfather, brother, and friend from the family. In love and memory of Dr. Napoleon Williams, Deacon Arthur L. Parker, CEO and President, along with staff of J.W. Williams Funeral Home, is pleased to present to this family an African-American family heirloom Bible in the hope that it will serve as a source of added comfort and peace in the days to come. And finally, we present this pictorial tribute of your loved one's life. It is our prayer that you will forever remember the many cherished memories you've shared as a family. For anyone that has ever loved is never lost. It is our prayer that you're blessed now and always.
For as much it hath pleased the Almighty God in his wide providence to take out of this world our deceased brother. Therefore we commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. I heard a voice of heaven say unto me, write, blessed are the dead with thine in the Lord. From henceforth, say the spirit that may rest from thy labor and thy works shall follow them. Let us pray. The gracious God, the Almighty God, one that sits high and it looks down low. One that supplies our needs. One that gives us comfort when we need comfort. One that tells us that everything will be all right. Bless this family. Hold them up, God, like you did before. Let them know, God, that you're still God. And you're God all by yourself. He said, in a time of trouble, I'll be with you. Just look to me. I supply all your needs. I'm here for you. When everybody else against you, I'm for you. I got a stretched out hand. All I got to do is just put your hand in my hand, and everything will be all right. In Jesus' name we pray. Let every heart say amen.
Amen.
Amen. And amen.